Guys, I don't feel too well today. I have a cold. Today we're going to learn how you get cold. Colds are caused by teeny tiny things called viruses, which infect your cells and multiply on them until they burst. There's many kinds of viruses. The most common one is bacterial phages. And then there's many cells that keep you from getting sick. Macrophages eat the cells until eat the cellular organisms, viruses. And then T cells, helper T cells, that grab the virus and then it activates them. And then they activate the B cells, which produce these proteins called antibodies to fight off the virus. And then the last cell is a killer T cell. It destroys cells that have already been infected by the virus. They are so strong, it can kill healthy cells in the process. So it only does the virus in a straight line. Subscribe.